Tonight, we're getting a look at a new video of a group of protesters inside a McDonald's restaurant in downtown Pittsburgh. This was the second video shot this weekend showing protesters disrupting diners and workers.
And it comes as many of these businesses are just trying to get back on their feet following strict coronavirus restrictions. Tonight, Channel 11's Aaron Martin spoke to city leaders to get their reaction.
Local restaurants have largely been able to survive because of outdoor seating during the coronavirus pandemic. But one thing that's concerning is what we saw over the weekend with a viral video showing protesters and people who were sitting outside at these restaurants clashing here on Penn Avenue. Now we're learning the public officials want answers and an investigation is underway.
This is one of several videos that went viral over the weekend showing protesters in downtown Pittsburgh calling for change. The video shows a handful of protesters inside a McDonald's using a bullhorn and getting in the face of a manager, then later yelling at people eating on Penn Avenue and smashing several drink glasses. Tenmay Mahapatra is staying in the hotel across the street from where it happened.
There's glasses shattering and everything. It ruins everyone's. I mean, people don't feel safe, then they don't actually get to know why you're protesting, right? They get distracted for the whole reason. So, I mean, the point is lost.
Pittsburgh police confirmed they are reviewing video of the incidents from Saturday.
I think there's always going to be a couple people that, you know, push the limits on both sides of this argument, and that's the kind of stuff that we have to take a step back and show that we're a little better than that.
Pittsburgh City Councilman Corey O'Connor emphasized that a balance needs to be found between supporting protesters and their message while also protecting small businesses that have struggled during the pandemic. He emphasized that people should feel safe downtown.
When you look at the movement itself, we have not seen any incidents like that to our knowledge in the last few months in the city of Pittsburgh. So I think it's just a couple people that, you know, are heated at the moment.
Others have been quick to denounce the actions seen in the videos, including U.S. Senator Pat Toomey, who tweeted, "Intimidating people to get your demands met isn't peaceful protesting. Damaging or destroying reeling businesses hurts workers and isn't peaceful protesting. These are crimes."
Now, Pittsburgh police are encouraging anyone who was impacted or assaulted during those demonstrations on Saturday to come forward. They say they will, of course, look into any allegations to see if charges are appropriate. Reporting downtown, Aaron Martin, Channel 11 News.